Driving the monorail is one of the most fun things at the resort. It's a great thrill. I have 5 top tips for driving the monorail. The monorail tip number 5 is always watch out for ducks. Tip number 4, keep your eye on the rail. Tip number 3, always honk twice in Fantasyland. Tip number 2 is always maintain control of the control arm. And tip number 1 is always watch for the green light. 2 honks for going forward, and away we go. Monorail is exiting the park.